Assalamu alaikum, brother.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
According to a hadith, those who draw pictures will be in hellfire. So what about the teachers or as a mother when we have to draw pictures to teach the children?
Just ask a very good question. There's a Sahih hadith which says that anyone who is a musawwir, who draws a picture or a portrait, it will be asked on the day of judgment that put life in them. And all these are destined for hellfire. It's a Sahih hadith. But there are always exceptions to the rules. There are other Sahih hadith in which we find hadith in Sahih Bukhari, in Sahih hadith of Abu Dawud, Hazrat Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her. The Prophet permitted her even to play with a toy, or there was a horse with had wings. So for children, there is an exception to the rule that for the children, if they play with toys, etc., which may resemble idols, it's permitted. And even for the mother of the children, it's clearly mentioned hadith. Furthermore, if we extend, it even includes the teachers of the children. So if a teacher does a drawing or makes a sculpture or clay modeling, whatever it is, for the purpose of education, only it's allowed. But if a teacher does painting and sells in the market for earning money, that's totally haram. So if a mother or a teacher to educate the child does some portrait, does some painting, etc., for the children, as long as they're young, it's permitted in Islam, but not for selling in the market, then the hadith will be liable that Allah will ask you to put life in that picture and your destination will be hellfire. Hope that answers the question, sister.